school, we handed out, money, handed out bursaries. Aren't you so lucky? My goodness. Listen, here's the thing. Everyone here was made in Alice. That means something. That means now you represent Alice. You represent Alice. Every place you go, they're going to say, where you come from? They ask you all that, where did you come from? They're going to ask you, where do you come from? You say, Alice. And then they're going to have, what they call a perception of what Alice is. And if they look at you, they're going to think that you're Alice, and therefore Alice looks like you. That also means what you do is what Alice is. You got that? It's easy. What you do is what Alice is, because we're all made or we're making it in Alice. But here's the real trick. I'll be very short. People give you stuff, they say they're going to empower you, and that's fine, good words. But the real challenge is if you can dig deep into yourself and you can release what you really are. You can release the Alice in you. Because when you release, when it comes from you, not when it's put on you, but when it comes from you, that's what people see. The honesty that comes from you, the honest Alice that you are, is what's going to be represented all over the world, wherever you are. When I say all over the world, I really mean all over the world, because some of you are going to be on Facebook, some of you are going to be on YouTube, and people are going to see you all over the world. So whatever you do is going to stay with you. Therefore, you have to release what is truly you, not what people give to you or what you think somebody else needs you to be. So I need you, or you need you, to be so much you, so honestly you, that this stuff that is given to you is nothing. What you release from yourself is everything. You need to be everything you are supposed to be. You need to be everything that you are inside. Release yourself. Release yourself. Release yourself.
Oh.